remember. That was good.
That was good.
Yeah, we looked out for each other.
You sure did. He helped us become the Supremes. Thank you so much.
Because of the late hour, I'm going to be brief. So thank you very much for our fans who supported us and came to our concerts, bought our records. Really appreciate it. Without you doing what you did, we wouldn't be who we are and where we are right now. I wouldn't be getting this magnificent award from the Rhythm and Blues Hall of Fame. So I would just like to say to Lamont, thank you for what you're doing to keeping our music and our history alive, because this Hall of Fame will do that, where our grandchildren, our great-grandchildren, and so on will be able to come and hear and see and learn the history of what we've done in the music industry. And I love you guys for it. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for the blessings. Thank my mom, Elizabeth Knight, and I thank Edward Patton's family is here tonight. Edward Patton's family is here, and William Gibson's family is here. So if you would like to, come on up, you pipettes. Run on up here and get your 5 minutes of, get your moment of, okay, Renee, come on up here. And, okay, are there any other babies up? Okay.
Yeah, Bubba!
I would like to thank my wife, Kathleen Knight, for coming and supporting me here tonight, and my son Craig Knight, who came all the way from Las Vegas because Lamont said come on down, and we did. I went to cheaptickets.com and got on up in there. Yeah. And so I wanted to thank you tonight. Now everybody got your records and everything. Okay, where is mine? Wait a minute. I'm short.
I got Gladys.
Okay, so I just want to thank all of you and Lamont, the Hall of Fame. Listen, I'm Bubba Knight.
Bubba.
I dropped the mic. Boom, I'm out of here.